We're good to go. We're good to go.
Thank you.
Two of the world's best. We got Josh Smith with us. Oh, yeah. Greg Koch. Two of them. Monster guitar players. I assume I'm going to walk out of here very sore tonight. But that's okay. I enjoy playing with guys at this cabin. It's going to be a good time tonight. I want you to put your hands together for all the fellas on the bandstand. Give yourself a nice warm round of applause for coming out on a Monday night and supporting a new Monday to be here. Thank you so much.
I'll see you.
man on a hog, what's the use? Shake this curse, have to find me. Thank you. getting things going. Well, I just want to keep this moving. Like, this is gonna be good, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna call these fellas up to the bandstand right now. How about putting your hands together for Josh Smith and Greg Koch and get them both up here? Yeah. I'll do some surgery.
Hey, 1, 2. All right.
Good to see you, everybody. Yeah. Thanks for coming out. Thanks, Nick, for having us. I'm so happy to be. I'll be here all week. Really love being in Chicago. Really, really happy to be at Space finally. Thanks, Dave. I wanted to play here for a while. All right, let's play some blues.
Thank you. Nick, where did you go?
Well, I suppose we'll do another one. I'll read a little song that I heard Albert King do, and Roy Buchanan did it, and Festus McCracken of the All Night Pounders did it as well. I don't know if you're familiar with that little band, Who Come Carry. They don't actually exist, but it's a good name. Anyway, this is a little song called Drowning, or Drowning. If you're from Wisconsin, you say Drowning on Dry Land.
Didn't bother to look up and down the rail yard.
Yeah. song. Baby, drag me across the lawn. Sell my Crosscut song. Baby, drag me across the lawn. I cut your wood so is it on you. You can't help but say I know. I got a double-bladed axe that really cuts wood. I'm a Crosscut song. Baby, bury me in your wood now. I'm a Crosscut song. Drag me across your lawn now, baby. The last girl I could walk on, she washed me back again, baby. Said I'm a Crosscut song. Drag me across your lawn now, baby. I cut your wood, so is it for you? You can't hear but say I don't. Come on, Taylor, where's the keys on? We'll be right back.
Thank you.
just don't realize he's a gangster of love. He's a gangster of love.
I'm not. He's a gangster of love. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
heard a lot of guitarists. You guys getting sick of it yet? You guys want to hear some more guitar? I like a lot of guitar, but live in
a... Is there such thing as not enough guitar?
I don't think so. But every now and then you gotta let the engine room go.
I've never asked that question to anybody but guitar players though, so I'm not sure if there's any.
I don't know. I think most people like a lot of guitar.
Bass
for harmonica players. Most guitar players don't like harmonica. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, how about giving this engine room a little bit of breathing room space? Put your hands together for Taylor Streiff on the keys right now. On that bass guitar right there, that's Nick Lee Fane on the bass. Woo! Make some noise for him, Nick Fane on that bass. Let's go for a little bit. Thank you. holding that bass guitar. Keeping it up for you tonight, all night long back there. He's swinging them sticks. How about put your hands together? Patrick Seagull's on the drum.
I've been nervous. sang it.
Before the dudes launch into a melt, face melted solo beat. Get it!
It's gonna be a guitar gasm.
What?
That didn't sound right.
I'll do a little intro thing and
then. Now we know it! That's the kind of charts we write.
You can write.
Ready for action? Here we go.
We're not.
Thank you. Keys. Nick Fane on that bass. Patrick Patrick Seals on the drums. My name's Nick Moss, we had a ball. These guys got CDs. These guys came from out of town. We hope that you guys go back and get some CDs to take with you so these guys can get home. Otherwise, they're going to have to take a bus, and I only got 50 cents to give them. But help them out if you can. Help them out. Give yourself a round of applause one more time for Space here in Evanston. Thank you so much.
Nick Moss, everybody.
Here at Space, I know they got a bunch of special shows lined up for you.